हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आज मैं फिर से लेकर आई हूँ एक नई टॉपिक जो कि है इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन की एमसीक्यू। एंड आई होप कि आप सबको मेरी ये वीडियो अच्छे लगेंगे। अगर अच्छे लगे तो प्लीज़ लाइक शेयर कमेंट एंड हो सके तो सब्सक्राइब भी कीजिए। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो विदाउट वेस्टिंग द टाइम। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, द इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन कैन बी सेड टू बिलोंग। करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन डी, ब्रॉन्ज एज। Indus Valley civilization is considered a bronze age civilization because its people had discovered the new techniques in metallurgy, the science of working with copper, bronze, lead and tin. Question number 2, what was the time period of Indus civilization? Correct answer option D, 2500 BC to 1750 BC. The Indus Valley civilization was a Bronze Age civilization, that is 3300 to 1300 BCE, mature period, that is 2600 to 1900 BCE, extending from what today is northeast Afghanistan to Pakistan and northwest India. Question number 3, which was the first discovered site in the Indus Valley civilization? Correct answer option A, Harappa. Harappa was the first site to be discovered in 1921 by Dayaram Sahni and Harappan civilization named by John Marshall. It lies on the bank of river in the Punjab province of British India. So we have to remember the main thing, that is Harappa was the first site to be discovered, and it was discovered in the year, that is 1921, and by whom? That is Dayaram Sahni. And also the Harappan civilization named by whom? By John Marshall. So these are the important points we need to by heart for the exam. So question number 4, the most significant features of Indus Valley civilization was, correct answer option C, building made of bricks. So most of the houses in the Indus Valley civilization were made by the burned bricks. Town planning also a notable feature, that is in Harappa, Mohenjo-Daro, Lothal, Dholavira are some Indus Valley sites famous for burnt bricks buildings. Question number 5, the Indus Valley civilization is also known as the, correct answer that is option A, Harappan civilization. Because Harappa was the first site to be excavated, that we have already discussed in earlier questions. Question number 6, which was only the Indus site with an artificial dockyard? Correct answer option B, Lothal. So Lothal was an important valley site in present day, that is Gujarat. It was first excavated in the year given 1955. Here given, that is 1955. It must have served as the main seaport of the Indus Valley people. It was surrounded by a massive brick wall, probably as flood protection. Question number 7. What was the main characteristic of Indus Valley civilization? Correct answer option C, both A and B, that is town planning and drainage system. Indus Valley civilization was an advanced and sophisticated civilization that had well-developed system. Question number 8, which of the following crop was the main crop of Indus Valley civilization? Correct answer, wheat and barley. Agriculture is the main occupation of the Indus Valley civilization. Crops such as wheat, barley, peas were raised, and among these also the cotton was the another important crop in those days, or you can say in Indus Valley civilization, during the period of Indus Valley civilization. Question number 9, which one of the following Indus cities has houses with doors on the main streets? Correct answer option A, Lothal. Lothal, one of the most prominent cities of the ancient Indus Valley civilization, located in the modern state of Gujarat in the western part of India. It has been speculated that Lothal engineers studied tidal movements and their effects on bricks built structure, since the wall were constructed of burnt bricks. Question number 10, Indus Valley civilization flourished under which river? Correct answer option A, Indus. Indus Valley civilization flourishes under Indus River because it brings a steady source of irrigation water to the Indus Valley that met farming as well as other needs. Question 11. The great part of Indus Valley civilization is found at? Correct answer option B, Mohenjo-Daro. The great bird dates to the 3rd millennium BCE and is believed to have been used for ritual birding. So great bird is mainly used for a ritual birding in those days. It is also a part of a large citadel complex that was found in the 1920s during excavations of Mohenjo-Daro, one of the main centers of the Indus civilization. Question number 12. Which of the following metal was not known during the Indus Valley civilization? Correct answer option A, iron. Gold, copper, silver, bronze metals were known to Indus Valley civilization but not iron. The Indus Valley people or the Harappan people did not discover iron in those days. Question number 13. The most common animal figure found at all the Harappan sites is? Correct answer option A, unicorn bull. Because in the seals of the Indus Valley civilization, the unicorn bull is depicted the highest number of times. Question number 14. Who was the main male god worshipped by Indus people? Correct answer option A, Lord Shiva. Pasupati or the proto-Shiva was the ship deity worshipped by the people of Indus Valley civilization. Question number 15. What is the local name of Mohenjo-Daro? Correct answer option D, Mount of the Dead. During the archaeological investigation, archaeologists discovered several human bones and others skeletal remains on this mount. To refer it as the Mount of the Dead, they gave it the names Mohen means mount and Jodaro which means of the dead. सो फ्रेंड्स आज के लिए इतना ही एंड थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग. अगर अच्छे लगे तो प्लीज़ लाइक शेयर कमेंट एंड हो सके तो सब्सक्राइब भी कीजिए. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग.